Right. Damn, I've got to boost the radius on my Emily alert.
So, I just spoke to Van, and we're not going to lose our jobs.
Wait, what?
God, Emily said we're not losing our jobs!
Technically, we haven't been shut down yet. There is still hope.
Oh, never mind. She was just trying to inspire us. We're still fired.
Bruce Wayne wrote, "Winners are just losers that don't accept defeat." If we came up with a game-changing product, Bruce would have to reconsider.
Oh, me. I mean, unless you guys want to go first, I'm totally cool about it.
No, I don't want to do it.
Okay, now, we all know that the number one cause of workplace accidents is Superman crashing through office windows mid-fight. That's a simple fact. Now, this glass is made of kryptonite. So if he flies close to it, his powers will weaken and he'll safely bounce off.
Nice! And how does it work when the people inside need help from Superman?
I had not taken that scenario into account. It's also not very strong against normal things.
Okay, I am not demoralized. I'm just gonna take a 5 real quick. Hey, wait, you haven't heard my idea yet. So, you know how everyone wants to have sex with robots, right?
Go on.
I'm listening.